Of recalls to tell you about this morning. First, Krusteaze blueberry pancake mix made between April and June of this year could be an issue. A blueberry nugget in it is made with a small percentage of the flour that General Mills recalled because it could be contaminated with E. coli. So if you have a box of the Krusteaze blueberry pancakes, throw it out. Call the Continental Mills Consumer Relations Team. That's 800-457-7744. To get information on the refund. Also,